Always with an open throat. Always with an open throat. Remember? Ah, never do... Never. That does not produce a sound. It's only an open throat if it's placed well with the breathing. Eh?
Legato. 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 In other words, you should not feel the chopping of the notes. Mm-hmm. Because, all right, you're young, you don't need it. But later on, I know there have been colleagues of mine who have made a career on their vocalizing being like a ha 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 ha. It shouldn't be ha, always a legato. No matter what it is, they should be one tied to the other.
But remember, when you study it, you study every four notes, ta-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da these vocalizers must really be with authority and limpid like oil. But you must think inside of yourself of every four notes, or eight, as you wish. Like an instrumentalist. Really, now you must go and hammer it that way. Too much time on the diction. You're leaving too many things go. Nicht durch dich. Why waste all that? It should be a consequence, that also. You must try to do it with your voice, not with the hard German. You should be easier on the accent and more with the voice. It should be clear. The diction should be clear. For instance, the Höhle, that you must give with the diaphragm.